Popcorn kernels pop because of water inside them. Each kernel has a tiny bit of water stored in a circle of starch. When you heat the kernel, this water turns into steam. The steam builds up pressure because it's trapped inside the hard shell of the kernel. When the pressure gets too high, the kernel explodes, turning inside out. The starch becomes soft and puffy. That's why we get the fluffy white popcorn from the hard little kernel.